We are data scientists who study complex biological systems. Data scientists are very important members of the team of investigators. In a crime scene, a criminal flees and leaves traces in form of evidence. And the role of investigators is to use this evidence to reconstruct what exactly happened during the crime. And just the same way, the disease, when it progresses, it leaves evidence, and the goal of our research is to find this evidence and reconstruct how exactly the disease progresses. Every person and every living organism has thousands of molecules which work together to accomplish a particular function. And when a person develops a disease, these molecular functions change. Our goal as data scientists is to detect the evidence of change and reconstruct this evidence to understand how the disease progresses, to be able to diagnose it, and to be able to propose effective treatments.
Our group uses a technology called mass spectrometry to read the identity of molecules called proteins. These readouts are not straightforward. It's as if someone's whispering a secret to you in a foreign language in a noisy room. Our job as data scientists is to develop tools to remove the noise, to translate the language, and to visualize the data. We then pass that information along to clinicians who use it to make decisions to diagnose and treat diseases such as cancer.
Currently, the way treatment works is that a doctor prescribes therapy which works on average for an average patient. And we wait some time and we see if the therapy works, and by the time the doctor finds the right therapy, it may be too late. Using the molecular profiles will allow us to diagnose the disease sooner, but also propose the therapy which would be more effective for this patient without losing time and trying different things. The novelty of our work is to bring together the ability of working with very high complexity, high dimensionality, high size data sets. It allows us to obtain the most comprehensive view of the crime scene, which was created by the disease.